come to the case.
Amit, we have Amit Barua in the studio. He's basically raised three, in fact, flagged three major points. I want to basically have the political side of the story. Now, Amit has questioned the culture of secrecy because there are media reports suggesting that the family of Afzal Guru claims that they were not informed about it, although there are also reports suggesting, and the government of India has also given I mean talk about the fact that they were informed. There was a letter sent to them by speed post and the state did inform the family. Number one, the culture of secrecy and the timing.